Hi guys, today I'm going to watch a Russian cover song by Evgeny Igorov. He is a Russian singer and in this video he is doing a cover for the song Let It Go, which is actually a song from the Disney's animated movie Frozen. So let's go and check out this video cover song. This is actually looking like a start of a rock song. The original song is a princess song. Oh. This is serious. This is really serious. Nothing like a Disney song at all.
Метель укроет склоны горных вершин, и белым бела земля. Безмолвное королевство, я на троне короля. Ветер стонет и на сердце ураган. Как его сдержать, я не знаю сам. Не открывай, храни секрет, и хорошим будь всегда для всех. Закрой все двери на замок. Ночь одна. Отпусти и забудь, что прошло уже не вернуть. Отпусти и забудь, новый день укажет путь. Не боюсь ничего уже, пусть бушует шторм. Холод всегда мне был по душе.
This is nothing like the original version at all. On the original version, a princess with a sweet, soft voice expressing herself. This is look like a rock song. This is totally different.
Отпусти и забудь. тогда мне был по душе.
If you show this to someone and said to them, this is the Russian version of Frozen's Let It Go, they wouldn't believe it. It is totally different from the original version. Wow. It's completely different. Completely different. Wow. Very interesting. Very interesting. So anyway, that's it guys. That is my reaction to this video. And see you guys on the next one.